No, for real, this is night before, so it's just warm up. It's easy. It's like relaxed. Just get activated. It's tomorrow. Everything's about fast. Reactive, fast, go.
I came out here last offseason, working with, college and Jordan, and he introduced me to Les and JP. They were, putting out the times and the numbers that, I thought I could see myself at. And then, a year later, ultimately made a decision to come out here and, work with the best of the best.
I want you to hit 14.3 miles per hour. If you want American terms. So that means don't stop before that orange, because you kind of let up.
Yeah, no,
I need that.
Every day we work to get 1% better, and that's what JP pushed us to do. That's what Les pushed us to do. So it's just been great.
So if I'm here, I want to load this back leg and this front leg. I want to load, and I'm going to push out violent. Right now, this back leg's extended, and you're like standing on your toes. I want to load that shit up. I want it in a squat.
Top speed before might have been like high 20s to low 21s, and then top speed now. Probably like 22.
Low, yeah. Yep, push out of there. There you go, right there, Push! Nice, rise! What you got, what's that?
737.
Thank you, 737. And go low, I care, won't you drop that thing down to the flow. I'm here for one night, have fun where you go. I wanna see you
Everyone we've ever had at Pro Day Combine that's ran the time they want to run, that first projection got out to here. The worst thing we could do is try to feel fast, not covering the ground. Especially here, if you have to move so fast. To get the time we want, we have to cover ground. So same as Saturday for a cone drill. The initial push is what we just did. Now without a band, I'm going forward. And if I keep tacking back, forcing the ground, JP says every day.
Just the atmosphere he provides for everyone. Just a cool, calm, relaxed, type of environment. But it's also a serious work environment as well. So it's just an equal balance of fun and work put together.
It's straight business until.
It's always business. It's been business.
Yeah.
I was born for business.